Welcome back, boys and girls. And today I have something a little bit special for you. It's Taurus Tracker. Not this 357 Magnum, but 22 Magnum and 22 Long Rifle. I always really wanted to try 22 Magnum, but my neighbor Andy had one, and he wanted me to shoot it for fun. And I told him I'm going to do a review and share it with you guys. Thank you, Andy. Okay, let's open it up. Okay, so this comes with a 22 Magnum cylinder and 22 Long Rifle cylinder. This is a 9 shooter. He even gave me a 50-round box of ammunition. I really appreciate it, Andy. Okay, first the price. MSRP on this is $545, but you could pick this up for about $500. And overall length on this is 13.75 inches. The barrel length is 6.5 inches. And the capacity, as I mentioned, is a 9-shooter, and it's all blue finish. And it's got a nice sight. It's got the orange front sight, and the rear sight is fully adjustable and has a white line. Here's its made in Brazil Taurus Tracker model 992. It says 22 long rifle / 22 magnum. And I'm sure you guys are familiar with this grip here. Now this is Taurus pattern grip, and it's not bad, but I'm not too crazy about it, so I changed mine on my 357 magnum. Just to make sure it is empty, and as I mentioned, this is a 9 shooter. And one thing I noticed is that trigger on this is really heavy, much heavier than my 357 Magnum. A single action is light, but double action is really heavy. So let's check the weight and the trigger pull. It's 2 pounds and 14.1 ounces. And let's check the trigger pull. Double action, 10 pounds and 13.9 ounces. So it's got a heavy pull. Single action, 2 pounds and 11.9 ounces. As expected, it's not bad at all. Now I'm going to compare with my 357 Magnum Tracker. First double action. 7 pounds and 12.7 ounces. That's about 3 pounds difference, so that is a big difference. Single action. 2 pounds and 10.7 ounces. So single action is about the same, double action, big difference. Okay, let me show you the difference between 22 long rifle and 22 magnum. There is quite a lot of difference. And the case on 22 Magnum is a little bit thicker, so 22 long rifle will fit both cylinder, whereas 22 Magnum will not fit the 22 long rifle cylinder. It gets cut right by the neck, where 22 doesn't have a neck, but still. But again, I'm not sure if it's safe to shoot 22 long rifle in the Magnum cylinder. I wouldn't try it. I'll just stick with the proper cylinder for the proper ammunitions. All right, let's hit the range. Okay, the difference between 22 Magnum and 22 long rifle in the same 40 grain, the velocity for 22 long rifle is 1200 feet per second, and for 22 magnum is 1880 feet per second. So there is a quite a lot of difference here, and even the energy wise, with 22 magnum we're looking at 314, 22 long rifle 128.
Fetch! Sky, bring! Good girl! Sky, look. Sky, look, fetch. Ready? Fetch. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
Okay, first we have to try with 22 long rifle. So this takes 9 shots. That's 9. Okay, 25 yards, I'm gonna be shooting at the left upper target. Wow, there's a kiss right next to the bullseye at 3 o'clock. Yeah, he's shooting really good. Okay, I'm gonna try the double action. For 25 yards without a bug eye is very decent. Right, that's it. All 9 shots. Okay, except for one, they're all like this. Very good. Now I'm gonna change the cylinder to 22 Magnum. Much bigger round. Okay, that's 9 rounds. Okay, I'm gonna be shooting at the left lower target at 25 yards. Woo! It's definitely got more kick, it's much louder. And I can see it is right below the bullseye. I got 2 in the bullseye. Okay, that's 9 shots. I got 3 of them touching each other, and I have 2 flyers. Okay, this is with 22 long rifle, and except for one I pull, everything is really tight. I'm very surprised. And that's with 22 Magnum. Again, 2 shots in the same hole, 3 times, and then I have 2 flyers. Now I'm gonna try the clay pigeon at 120 yards. Okay, I want to go for a clay pigeon, but it's kind of rain bad. I could hear the thunder and it's rumbling, so I'm gonna pack up and get up before I get soaked wet. It's a good thing that I quit when it started to rain. It's kind of pouring really hard. Do you hear that? So, what do I think about the 22 Magnum? At first, even though this was a really beautiful revolver, I wasn't sure about the trigger. It was a little too heavy, and it still is. But when I shot it, I was very impressed with the accuracy in both 22 long rifle and 22 Magnum. And if it wasn't for the storm, I am 100% certain I could have hit a clay pigeon at 120 yards with a 20 Magnum with this revolver without any issue. If this wasn't so close to hunting season, I'll take this guy out and test out the penetration with 22 Magnum. But I definitely don't want to change my deer pattern, so that's gonna have to wait. But for now, we have to settle for this. See ya.